one and only Digo Double G.
Snoop Dogg. Snoop
Dogg. Da, 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 da. You know I'm hopping with the D-R-E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers.
People who are just outside of that loop, who are thinking without the manipulation, and I think we'll find it extraordinarily valuable to have them.
Are you just a new age hippie?
Just throw away the manipulation business model and substitute in a different business model. And there are many alternatives that would be better. They just have to be honest. It could be a paid service, like a Netflix, where you're paying.
Carol Baskin killed her husband, whacked him. Can't convince me that it didn't happen. Fed him to tigers, they snacking. What's happening? Carol Baskin.
The devil.
As we sacrifice our rights, we also sacrifice our capability to arrest this slide into a less liberal and less free world. Do you truly believe that when the first wave, the second wave, the 16th wave of the coronavirus is a long forgotten memory, that these capabilities will not be kept, that these data sets will not be kept? Will those capabilities begin to be applied to small-time criminality? Will they begin to be applied to political analysis? Will they begin to be applied for doing things like performing a census? Will they be used for political polling? No matter how it is being used, what is being built is the architecture of oppression.
This is a pivotal moment. And why is nobody talking about this?
Because we're scared.
There is no such thing as skin type. There are only skin conditions. Skin conditions. Skin conditions. Skin conditions. Skin conditions.
In one line, Shoshana Zuboff, can the private individual, as we think we know it, survive this whole revolution? Yes or no?
Surveillance capitalists fear one thing. They fear law. The way law will come will be from all of us banding together as collectives, as cities, as neighborhoods, as regions, to understand what is happening to our society and our democracy, to mobilize our lawmakers, and to insist on law. We are democracies. It is the time to mobilize our democratic institutions and put up the front. The time for resistance and combat is upon us.